Fears of growing religious violence and persecution in India have led to 21 nations calling on the country to improve its religious freedom. The international community is condemning increased violence, hate speech, and the spread of anti-conversion laws across the country. These laws target Christians, Muslims, and others who are sharing their faith, and effectively prevent Hindus from changing their religion. Growing numbers of Indian states have now passed anti-conversion laws, and there is a movement to apply a nationwide ban. The result has been a rising tide of intolerance towards Christians in India, which spills into violence. In December last year, militant Hindus raided 20 villages in Chhattisgarh. According to reports, they destroyed 3 churches, beat the Christians, and gave them this stark choice: renounce Jesus or leave your homes. They chose to leave their homes rather than leave their faith. But the Hindu mob beat them anyway with heavy sticks. And the Christians stood in quiet dignity, took the beating, and left their homes and their harvests to begin the search for a new place to live. The Evangelical Fellowship of India lists a growing number of attacks on Christians. So why is this happening now? Even though India is a secular state, the country has a right-wing Hindu nationalist government, and Hindu supremacists want a Hindu-only nation. India is named as a country of particular concern in Release International's latest persecution trends report, as the anti-conversion movement gathers momentum. On the face of it, these laws seem reasonable. They prevent forced conversion and attempts to convert Hindus by bribery. But bribery is being interpreted as any kind of mission work or relief aid. And any attempt to share the Christian faith is often being framed as converting Hindus by force. Voice of the Martyrs Canada is a sister organisation of Release International. Nitin Sada, who works in central India, told them about the impact of the anti-conversion laws and the rising tide of intolerance.
Anti-conversion law is used against the Christian to keep all the minorities under constant threat. So they are kind of saying Christianity is a Western religion. Right. When you become a Christian, you become an anti-national, and conversion is a threat to national security. They are saying conversion issue is a national threat to India.
Pray for India and for the church to stand strong.